43, fugitives have seized a civilian bus. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Hostage situation.
Oh, hey, does this bus go by the Statue of Liberty?
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canap.
For consumer etiquette.
Ah!
Hoped crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Sweet.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Reported location is near the theater district.
Oh, it is on! Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him, the wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city, it's mine! I mean ours!
Status update from Park City. Over.
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily so no one gets hurt. Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
All units be advised. Armed robbery in progress. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
One thing even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Officers respond. We've got